Hello there again, welcome to the channel. Buckle up, because today we're diving headfirst into a high-octane whirlwind of martial arts mastery and jaw-dropping stunts with none other than living legend himself, Jackie Chan. Young, determined Jackie Chan, born on April 7, 1954, real name Chan Kong Sang, in the vibrant streets of Hong Kong, had a very poor upbringing. He kicked off his journey at the China Drama Academy, where his parents took him, and his relentless training and martial arts acrobatics laid the groundwork for his extraordinary career. And here is where it gets exciting. His big break came through a chance meeting with the iconic Bruce Lee, earning him the role in legendary Enter the Dragon. Yet it was in the late 70s and early 80s when he became a household name with electrifying martial arts comedies like Drunken Master and Snake in the Eagle's Shadow. This is where Jackie Chan is separated from other action heroes and stuntmen, because this is where the real magic happens. Jackie Chan is famous for his nobody doubles policy, which means he puts his life on the line for your entertainment, from sliding down skyscrapers to hanging from helicopters. He has redefined what it means to be an action hero. Now, let's fast forward a bit. Jackie's charisma and comedic timing catapulted him into Hollywood's spotlight, giving us unforgettable moments in movies like Rush Hour and Shanghai Noon. That unique blend of action and humor is the secret sauce to his global stardom. But there's more to Jackie Chan than meets the eye. Jackie is not just a martial artist, he's a humanitarian and cultural ambassador. His passion for giving back and promoting Chinese culture earned him a honorary Oscar, cementing his legacy. In just 2 minutes, we've heard the extraordinary journey of Jackie Chan, a real-life action hero whose impact on martial arts and cinema knows no bounds. So gear up, action enthusiasts, and stay tuned for more adrenaline-packed adventures. Until next time, keep the action alive.